going to cut Mike Hurd.
He's second on the team in assists throughout the season and the playoffs. Shepard.